Hello everyone, so we're standing here on the penthouse of the beautiful Hyatt Regency Nice Palais de la Méditerranée, overlooking the Art Deco facade. Hotel has been built in 1929 and Hyatt took over this property 5 years ago. So it's part of our responsibility to take care of this building, of the employee in, and also of the community around the hotel. As part of the purpose of Hyatt, we care for people so they can be their best. It's really our responsibility to ensure that we are part of the community, and we do this through different actions in the hotel and outside the hotel.